It's definitely not built for a loner. I mean, this is really designed for friends. The house was really designed to have two levels inside of entertaining. One was the more formal ballroom area, then the lower level was really designed to feel like a nightclub, themed after the underground in Chicago, Rush Street, with a dance floor and a poker area, the themed Star Wars bar and theater area, which was designed after the Star Wars movie and includes a lot of artifacts and memorabilia from the movie. The thing that always stands out to me is the room that we're in. So the house was really built around this room, to a luxurious 5,000 square foot ballroom with 23 foot ceilings, 21 solid granite columns, these two beautiful staircases, mammoth, beautiful granite fireplace. I mean, we're in a room that in and of itself is about $3.5 million. And we're only in 5,000 of the 24,000 square feet. Even when you just pull in the driveway, a large fountain, the U-shaped driveway, they have their own private parking lot to hold guests' cars. The house was really designed and engineered and created to entertain large quantities of people. You could have 1,000 people poolside here. There's bathrooms at the pool house, there's a bar at the pool house, outdoor pool tables, the hot tubs, the pool itself, sand beach volleyball. I mean, it's really set up with a lot of intention, and that intention was to host and to enjoy.